Hey, Ricky.
Hey, Deke. I'm surprised. What, did Tucker give up the slave trade?
Lisa, this is Ricky. She's going to take you to a safe place.
Nothing has changed, Deke. Iron Mike is not going to pay you for this.
Pay me for... Oh, come on. That's not... Excuse me. That's not what this is about. It's not about collecting a bounty or anything. You just take her. Huh?
What's wrong with her, Deke?
What's wrong with her? She was... Had a run-in with some rippers. I had to...
Oh, my God. Hey, Lisa. Hi. I'm Ricky. Listen, do you like to go fishing? I love fishing. It's my favorite thing in the whole wide world. Would you want to go fishing with me? Yeah? Come on, I'm going to tell you about Lost Lake. It has the clearest water you have ever seen. And the fish, oh my God, the fish in the morning, they jump this high. I'll show you. When we go, we're going to have such a good time. Make sure you hold on tight, okay? Ready?
I really appreciate it.
Hot Springs to Deacon St. John.
Tucker, I'm here.
I expected you back by now. Did you find the girl, Lisa?
No, Tuck, no. The rippers cut her up pretty bad, and she didn't make it.
God damn it. We needed her. Now the digging's going to get even further behind.
Well, look on the bright side, Tuck. One less mouth to feed, yeah?
You get out there and find me some warm bodies, or there won't be any mouths left to feed. Tucker out.
Okay, I'm gonna get right on that.
Deacon St. John, you out there? We got a job for you here at Peaceful Lake.
Nope. Yeah, okay. I'll head your way. St. John out.
Alright.
Thank you.
Hot Springs to Deacon St. John.
Tucker, I'm here.
I expected you back by now. Did you find the girl, Lisa?
No, Tuck. No, the Rippers cut her up pretty bad, and she didn't make it.
God damn it. We needed her. Now the digging's going to get even further behind.
Well, look on the bright side, Tuck. One less mouth to feed, yeah?
You get out there and find me some warm bodies, or there won't be any mouths left to feed. Tucker out.
Okay, I'm gonna get right on that.
They're coming.
They're gonna.
They won't know. I mean, they're on me.
Sugar? Boozer, what's going on?
No! How'd you get in here?
Whoa.
You stay right there!
Boozer, it's me.
Stay there.
It's Deke. Let's just go.
Don't you come any closer.
Let's just
I will kill you.
It's all right.
Come on, come with you. Get a gun, buddy.
No, I will not! Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus Christ. Boozer, what the fuck?
I heard him. I heard voices.
Oh, shit.
I mean, you heard him, right?
No, I didn't hear shit, Boozer. You got blood poisoning.
I do not.
Yes, you do, Boozer. Just take a look.
I don't need to take a look.
Come on, we gotta get you some help.
Look, I don't need some.
Come on.
Damn, I don't need help. Sorry about that. About trying to blow your head off. I mean, I thought I saw something, you know?
Easy. Hey, watch the steps.
I got this. I mean, it was in my head, you know?
Yeah, I know.
I could hear him, Deke. I could hear him, Deke. Footsteps. Pounded in my head. Boots.
Just a few more steps.
I don't need any help. I can goddamn walk. I can walk.
Okay.
I don't know what happened. I saw them. So many of them, just all coming, you know?
Yeah, now come on. Get on, we gotta go.
Wait. What? Where are we going? I don't...
It's just a short ride, Boozer. It'll help clear your head.
Right? Yeah, okay. That'd be good. Here, okay. Where are we going? Deke.
Do you remember when we first rode out of Farewell? What that was like?
Yeah. I remember.
The highways were all choked up with cars. There were so many people, all on the move, thinking that if they could only go fast enough, that they'd outrun what was coming.
Yeah.
No one could move fast enough, Boozer. No one saw it coming the way I did. So by the time they said, fuck it, you know, and started walking and then running, it's too late.
Too late.
And I remember watching the freaks, watching them all come, thousands of them, and all those All those dumb shits just got swallowed up.
Yeah, I remember.
When you see a thing like that, you know it's only a matter of time before it's our turn. Nothing's gonna stop it, Boozer. Not a goddamn thing, but... But do you know why we keep going?
No.
Because what the hell else are we gonna do?
Yeah. Lately I've been wondering what's been going on. But I don't remember when. Every time we get to where we're entering, I feel my beliefs and more surrendering. But I know I'll be coming home soon. Yes, I know I'll be coming home soon. Like the enemies that we are battling, I am nothing but a human alien, left with nothing else but to keep wandering down this path while stopping my hands trembling. Because I know that I'll be coming home soon. And yes, I know that I'll be coming home soon. With a soldier's eyes, with a soldier's eyes, with a soldier's eyes, with a soldier's eyes. I've seen inside the devil's dreams where young men die, and graveyards open up their arms for mothers left to cry. I have seen the bleeding, and I hate what we've done. But just like every other fool here, I'll keep marching on. With a soldier's eyes, with a soldier's eyes. Heading in.
Well, you know. Yeah, I figured I'd stop in the lodge, have a few beers, and then just stroll into the infirmary. No, man. I'm just sick of it.
No, I don't care. I'm just fucking with you. Hey, Deke. Mike said he'd kill you if he ever saw you again. And if he said it...
That old man doesn't remember his name half the time.
No.
Hey.
He'll remember...
You gotta stay awake. We're off the open road, but if a freaker wanders back.
Yeah, I know. All right. Hey, Deke.
Yeah.
Don't you kill anyone in the camp, okay?
Not gonna kill anyone. You good?
Never better.
Say this name.
What a piece of
probably
shit.
Some drifter. Not worth dragging me out here.
Goddamn shit.
We're supposed to guard the camp, not wander around jerking off.
Could have been rippers.
No. Oh, against the two of us. Three of them. We can get them before they...
No. See, they keep tough too.
Me and this guy, Addy's brother, we went out on patrol. You know, not far from here. We kept to the shadows. But tonight, I put the meeting out. You know what rippers love them out. Heard him coming first. We can do this. Coming straight.
straight out of hell.
So, there were maybe four we could see. So we open up on them. They don't even try not to get shot. Thing is, they weren't going down. They just kept running at us. So my boy got one of them down. Pulled his knife and finished the job. I should have told him to get two others climbed right on him, and I fired.
How's it going?
You fired?
Yeah, I killed him. They were tearing him apart like goddamn freakers. I fired and got the hell out of there. So, you go after Ripley, you better have that.
How's
it going? Hey! What? Something's out here.
Anything?
I thought I saw something.
Nice and boring guard duty, which should be. What are you gonna do later?
I'm gonna try to get some sleep, that's what. That girl, Lisa, whatever, the new one, she cries all the damn time. First few days, she kept me up all night. What's her deal?
She just came in from the shit. What do you want?
Shit. Even money? We kick her to the curb before a month's out.
Iron Mike won't go for that.
He doesn't pay that much attention. Does he even know she's here?
I think she's hard to miss. She does cry all the time.
She has been quiet lately. Maybe she got wise that that wasn't gonna help.
Yeah, actually, I haven't seen her in a while. What the hell?
What?
I saw something.
Something's here.
Hey! Is that a rock?
Is that a rock?
Someone's here.
You see anything?
Who's out there?
What? You see someone?
Something's going on.
How's it going?
Hey there.
I saw something. Thank you.
Who's that? See someone?
Who is that?
Is there someone out there?
How the hell are you gonna keep the peace with a bunch of crazy-ass lunatics?
Someone's here.
How could you trust anything like that? That's debatable. Schizo's right. The only thing these assholes understand is force. We sign a peace treaty like we're the goddamn UN. We show them we're weak.
You! Damn it!
Round up some men! We got an intruder!
How's it going?
Something's here!
You see anything?
The hell? Something's out here.
What'd you find?
Hey!
And the men we buried, they were butchered, Mike. Butchered. Christ, it took us 3 hours to rake up all the body parts. I didn't want to leave him.
Raymond?
It's Carlos, and you know it.
I saw something. Back. Is there someone out there?
Wait, wait, wait. Here you are.
What's up?
Hey there.
What?
Hey.
Something's wrong.
Rock.
Who was that?
You seeing things.
The men in there, they weren't just attacked. They were tortured. Joe's got scars all along his head, like they were trying to scalp him.
Raymond?
And the men we buried, they were butchered, Mike. Butchered. Christ, it took us 3 hours to rake up all the body parts. I didn't want to leave him.
Oh, shit. Iron Mike. Schizo. Son of a bitch.
Someone's here. You see anything?
Just leave it be.
And what about the next group, Mike? And the next? Hell, Carlos is already pushing into Rogue Camp. Camp Pioneer.
There's no proof of that.
They're moving up north. I heard one of those radio reorbit broadcasts.
Yeah.
And they got hit by Rippers.
Now you're listening to that nut job.
What the hell was that?
What the hell?
But I think he'd know a Ripper if it was going. Hey.
Something's out here.
Hey, you hear that? Who was that? What the?
Just gotta find a way inside.
Why? Trying to get with them? Or is this going in your bag?
Oh, man. I'm just curious. Some kitchen duty and I saw Ricky looking fine. Just great. She came out of her cabin.
Not so hard. Damn it.
Hi, Ricky. Hi, Addie. I don't want any trouble. So if you ladies just step aside, I'll show
you
my way out.
No, what the hell are you doing in my infirmary?
Oh, are you gonna shoot me now? Oh, wait. There's a code, right? You can't shoot a woman unless you have to. Well, now you have to.
Ah, shit. Okay, look, why don't you just let me explain?
Check what's in the cooler. What are you, selling narcotics for Tucker now? You know, when you brought me that girl, I thought you had changed. But clearly you haven't.
No, it's not narcotics.
What?
It's antibiotics.
Boozer's sick. He's got blood poisoning. I had no place else to go.
Blood poisoning? What happened?
Does it matter?
I fucked up.
Bring him in. Go and get him. Bring him here.
No, we can't do that.
Yes, we can. Look, I don't care who he is, and I don't care what Iron Mike thinks. When a man is sick, a man is sick. We have to look out for each other. Baby is all we got.
Come on, I'll give you a ride. Which way we headed?
You remember there was a small camp when we first rode into the valley?
Yeah, I remember.